Let us begin our 33 days prayer, miraculous prayer. For this prayer, you can join at any time. Also by sending your 6 prayer intentions into our WhatsApp number and pray continuously 33 days. And all those who are able to fulfill the promise only to attend this 33 days prayer, there is no need to attend. Especially your prayer intentions are to be fulfilled those time, you can send as a testimony, as an audio or video format through WhatsApp. In different ways also help the ministry of Jesus as much as you can, through your talent, through your power, through your all intellectual power. So let us offer all our prayer intentions into the hand of Jesus Christ, and every day you will get this prayer intention, these prayers online and offline, online through Ave Maria Nagaland at 5 a.m. and also Ave Maria Nagaland YouTube channel and Facebook. So remembering all these things, and let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Today's Bible verse for 33 days prayer, John chapter 16, verse 7. But I tell you the truth, it is better for you that I go. For if I do not go, the advocate will not come to you. But if I go, I will send him to you. So today's Bible verse, Jesus says that I am going to my Heavenly Father. For what I am going to send the advocate, the Holy Spirit, upon you. So let our Jesus Christ send the Holy Spirit upon us, upon our family, upon our society, and all over the world. With this prayer intention, let us offer all our prayers into the hand of Jesus Christ, and Father will pray for your prayers. Keep your both hands as a requesting form, and remember your 6 prayer intentions. For those who are new, keep 6 prayer intentions in your one hand through your thought, and the other hand also try to remember 33 names of your friends, relatives, and family members. You take a decision, I will bring them into Jesus Christ and bless their life. Along with our promises, Lord, I will repent, I will confess, I will forgive, I will humble myself, I will work for Jesus. Lord, make me rich, I will make you rich, I will help you. And all the prayer intentions, one by one, when it is fulfilled, I will give the testimony through audio and video format. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing our prayer. Father is praying for all the prayer intentions with the deliverance prayer. Oh Lord Jesus Christ, bless all our prayers in the name Jesus of Nazareth. We have the victory in Jesus' name. You are the victor. Lord Jesus, you are giving the victory. In the name Jesus of Nazareth, we have victory. Lord, come with anointing power. Touch all our prayer intentions, O Lord Jesus. In the name Jesus of Nazareth, especially we pray for all those who are praying for good health, good wealth, and good healing, and also good deliverance from evil bondages, evil nature, all kinds of unwanted things, and mobile addictions, alcoholic addictions, and drugs addictions, all unwanted love, unwanted friendship, and also all those who are searching for good job, good business, good life partner, good vocation, good marriage life, and then all their studies, and then also those who wrote their some exams, competitive exams, and also all kinds of higher studies exams. Lord, bless them, anoint them, all those who are studying, children also, their all endeavors are to be blessed and remove all the blocks from their life and bless all our life, Jesus, to work for you. I'm ready to work for you. Help us and bless all our prayer intentions. In the name Jesus of Nazareth, we pray, O Lord. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So draw the sign of cross on your both palms. Seal your all prayers. And five senses also. Then wherever you have the pain, ailments and diseases, draw the sign of cross and claim your healing. And heal in the name Jesus of Nazareth. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless us, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us kneel down.